charge.
I spoke.
He seemed unnerved.
Rakus and his sons built much of Westmarch during their time. The ruins and the marshes outside the city may be their work, too. Of course, whenever I ask the Crown for gold to further my excavations, there's always a more pressing matter at hand.
The Zakarum Church always held an unhealthy sway in Westmarch, even after the ascension of rulers more interested in power than religion. When the true nature of the faith was finally exposed, however, it completely eroded any influence the church had over civil affairs. And rightly so, I might add.
You're depressed because of Irena, right? You really do love her.
You? You know nothing of love.
You
Sliver has revealed Malvale's plan to me, and it is worse than I could have imagined. He means to use the Black Soul Stone to capture all demonic essences, even those that linger in human hearts. If the stone is altered to rip the demonic essence out of every man, woman, and child on Sanctuary, they will all die.
Quickly, then. We must begin the attack.
I never thought I would return here. Pandemonium was our demon's blood saturated.
Why here?
Our battles revolved. Malvale is fundamentally altering the Black Soul Stone. It will now pull in all the demonic essence from whatever plane of existence it finds itself in. But mankind is born of angel and demon alike. Every mortal, save myself, has demonic essence as an intrinsic part of their being. Losing that will rip their body and soul apart.
You must have searched for Malvale after he vanished.
Malvale kept to himself much of the time, and he was known to leave without warning. Eventually, the Council became concerned. We sent his closest followers to find him. Most of them did not return.
They sided with their master.
It seems so.
You built this fortress?
Not on my own, but it was my idea. Yeah. The angels raised it around the World Stone many eons ago.
Then you must know another way in.
I fear not. The fortress is always changing, caught between the forces of heaven and hell.
Yeah.
my sword pass through him like air. He is in a state of death and life, impervious to physical harm. Your magic is not enough. To defeat him, you must channel the power of death, as he does.
No priest of Raphma has ever fully achieved that. How is it possible?
The power of the dead. If you could become one with it, you would be as Malveil is, and you could face him. But you must find a way, quickly. Every moment, thousands die, and Malveil's power grows beyond anything I have ever seen.
At last, I have found you.
Master, why are you here?
Prophet knew one truth. Evil cannot be destroyed forever. In time, it rises anew and stronger.
Wise words, though there are many who forget them.
Yes, and that is why I must carry on his mission. But I will not demand the sacrifice that was asked of my sisters. I and those who follow me will not sleep. We will pass on our task from generation to generation, ever vigilant and ready.
You shall take the place of the Prophet.
Who can say what the future holds?
The fortress feels strange and new to me. Though I have come here times beyond count as its champion and as its liberator. It changes to match the nature of whoever controls it, but I have never seen it like this while under the control of an angel.
Death. across your world. And so ends the eternal conflict.
Are you following this?